In the name of Jesus. He's worthy to be praised. He's worthy to be worshipped.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
You are glorious. So glorious in your way.
Father, help us, O God, in our weaknesses, in the name of Jesus. Strengthen us, O God, in our weaknesses, O God. Father, those who struggle to pray, I decree and declare, Father, because of this season of breakout in the name of Jesus, we shall receive supernatural grace. We shall receive supernatural strength to be able to stand and pray, to be able to wake up and pray, to be able to push through, O God, to the end in the name of Jesus. The Father, O God, at the end of this fasting and prayer, our lives shall not be the same again. Our prayer life shall not be the same again. We shall be equipped, O God, spiritually to be able to pray. We shall love prayer. We shall enjoy prayer. We shall know how to pray. We shall have the right vocabulary. We shall learn how to pray. We shall teach us how to pray. Holy Spirit, you shall help us. 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 In the name of Jesus. We worship you, Lord. You reign in our lives. You reign in our lives. You reign in our jobs. You reign in our finances. You reign in our employment. You reign in our marriages. Father, you reign, oh God. You reign, oh God. You reign, oh God. In our families, you reign. In our ministries, you reign. In our businesses, you reign. In our career, you reign. Oh Lord, you reign. You reign, oh God. In our sexual life, you reign. Oh Lord, you reign. In our childbearing, you reign. In the name of Jesus. In our child raising, oh God, you reign. 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 Ya kati kati. Lebo sobelebe. Abeki atata. La basa. Lebo so. 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 Kati 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 kati. Holy Spirit, we are praying according to the word in Luke 12, verse 12, for the Holy Spirit to teach you at that time what you should say. And so, Lord, we are asking the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, that you shall teach us what to say in every time of our lives, in any time of our lives. Father, even in this fasting and prayer, we are asking that you shall show us, you shall teach us what to say, 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 how to pray, which scriptures to use in the name of Jesus, which prayer point, oh God, to use daily in the name of Jesus. Makate kia brosho kototoa kapia tata broko sobre kia tata ye breki ya broko soko tobe ki etete broko kabi katikata ke breki ya tata broko soko to ke breki ya tata broko sobre kia tata. We shall not be short of words, oh God, at every stage of our lives. We shall know what to say, we shall know what to say, we shall know what to do, we shall know what to say, we shall know what to do, because the Holy Spirit teaches us, oh God, what to say at every stage, at every time of our lives, in the name of Jesus. Makate katekia most bere 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 in the name of Jesus.
In Jeremiah 29, verse 19, he talks about, I know the thoughts that I have for you. Thoughts of good and not evil, that will be a future. Every action begins with a thought. If every action begins a thought, it means that God's thought has begun an operation in the mighty name of Jesus as we pray. Mm-hmm. But then when we look in 2 Corinthians, and then 2 Corinthians chapter 10 and verse 4 to 6, it says, for the weapon of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty to the full, mighty in God for the pulling down of stronghold. Mm-hmm. Then the verse 5 says, this is the key scripture. It says, casting down arguments and every high thing that exalts itself against the knowledge of God, bringing every thought into captivity to the obedience of Christ. Mm-hmm. It means that there are some thoughts that are against the will of God. Yeah. There are some mind and there are some perception that is against the thought that God has for us and towards our lives. In the mighty name of Jesus, if those thoughts are not subjected to the will of God, are not subjected to obedience of God, it means that the manifested thought of God that has begun to operate in our life, that God has set in motion, even as we have done, even as we go through day one, and even as day one has come to its fruition, it means that we'll not be able to see fully and to the fullness of that thought that is in motion at the moment. Mm-hmm. So today, even as we come to the day one of the fast, it is so critical that every thought that is against the will of God, every thought that is against the knowledge of God, every thought that seems to be that counteracting the will of God and counteracting the mind and the purpose of God, we bring it under the obedience of Christ in the name of Jesus. He says that casting down the weapon of our warfare, every weapon is of no use if it's no use. Every weapon is of no use if it is no use. Every weapon is of none effect, and the purpose of that weapon is abused if it is not in the hand of someone, or is no operation of someone. It needs to be operated for that weapon to be called a weapon. And so it means that we ought to take up that weapon in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. And bring under subjection and bring under the obedience of Christ those thoughts that are against the knowledge of God. There are certain things that God knows about us. There are certain things that God has set in motion about life, even at this 31-day day of fasting as we break forth. But if we don't bring under subjection the things that are against the knowledge of Christ, the thought of Christ, under his control, under his obedience, it means that we will get to the end and we'll wonder why certain things that didn't happen in the first place. Because at the beginning, we didn't set the thoughts that were against the knowledge of Christ under the submission of the national obedience of under the obedience of Christ. Because as I said earlier on, every action, every materialism of any physical manifestation of anything begins with the thoughts. And so it's very important that we pray this evening in the name of Jesus. And that is the only prayer point in the mighty name of Jesus that the Holy Spirit has just revealed to me. Bring under subjection, bring under the obedience of Christ every thought that is against the knowledge of Christ. Every thought that is against the knowledge of Christ, every thought into captivity, into the obedience of Christ. So we bring it under the obedience, we captivate, we capture it under the obedience of Christ. Every thought, bringing every thought into captivity, into the obedience of Christ, that which is not of God. Anyone that has set his mind by virtue of the knowledge of our fasting, that they say that over my dead body, that they said that, oh, we shall see in the mighty name of Jesus, they die and we bury them. Those thoughts die and we bury them. Even our own perception, even our own ideas of how things shall be and how things are going to be, that is not according to the will and according to the thought of Christ, we bury those thoughts in the mighty name of Jesus. We capture those thoughts and bring it under the obedience of God in the mighty name of Jesus. We bring it under the obedience of Christ in the name of Jesus. Those thoughts tonight, this evening, in the mighty name of Jesus, we capture it, and we bring it under the obedience of Christ. There are those that doesn't want you to break forth. There are those that want us to break out in the mighty name of Jesus. But those thoughts, anything that they are planning, every plan is a thought. Every thought is a plan in the mighty name of Jesus. So those plans, those thoughts, we capture it. In the mighty name of Jesus, those negative thoughts, those thoughts that are counter and that contradict the thoughts of Christ, the good thoughts of Christ, the marvelous thoughts of Christ concerning our lives, we capture it in the mighty name of Jesus, and we bring it under the obedience of Christ in the mighty name of Jesus. E kana arige duso anda alekoto anama yike desia nebi ano opere alea rokotoma ayikiti adozukwa me yakosu nyande zikiti lumia amigrezi dala jago ini ano omi ilia jadevi doswa they fall down and die, they fall by the roadside. We are gone ahead, we are gone past them in the mighty name of Jesus. In the twinkle of an eye, we are bypassed them as they fall to the wayside in the name of Jesus. Those thoughts, they fall to the wayside in the name of Jesus. They have nothing on us, only the thoughts of Christ, only the thoughts of God. Those thoughts which are good and not of evil, those are those thoughts which are good and for our good. Those are the thoughts. In the mighty name of Jesus, that manifest,
in the name of Jesus, that your thought, O God, Father, your thought, O God, your plans for us shall be fulfilled in the name of Jesus. My I submit the thought of one. Morleans to you, God. I thought I submit the thoughts of Morleans to you, God. I submit the thoughts of anyone that is taking part in this fasting and prayer to you, God. Any thought that is not of you, any thought that is limiting us, any thought of God that is blocking our breakout, in the name of Jesus, we submit it to you, God. We submit it to you, God. We submit it to you, God. We submit it to you, God, to the obedience of Christ, in the name of Jesus. Father, any thought to God from the west, from the south, from the east, from the north, whoever it is to God, from our families, from our friendship cycle, whoever it is to God around us, whoever it is that is watching and monitoring, oh God, anything that we are doing, Father, especially this season, to break out, oh God, who is planning and devising ways to stop our breakout, in the name of Jesus. We capture their thoughts, we capture their plans, we submit it to the obedience of Christ. We decree, oh God, that your plans superimpose their plans in the name of Jesus. Your purpose for our lives superimpose their plans in the name of Jesus. My Father, we come into alignment to God, to your will and with your will and your purpose. We come into alignment to God, to your will and your purpose for us in this season of breakout in the name of Jesus. We break out, we break forward, we break out, we break forward. We are uncovered, we are uncovered, we are uncovered. We soar above our enemies in the name of Jesus. Maya de Tatata, Maka Brosa, 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 in the name of Jesus. Father, we decree and declare that your thought for this fasting and prayer shall be fulfilled in the name of Jesus. Father, we shall not do this fasting and prayer the way we want it to God. No, we shall do it the way you want it to God. Father, the right prayer point on each day in the name of Jesus. The right scriptures of God for each day in the name of Jesus. We ask, O God, that you will show us your mind. You will reveal your mind to us. As we lead your people, God, as we lead your people, God, Father, you shall reveal your mind to us. For your word says, we have the mind of Christ. We decree that we have the mind of Christ. We decree that we have the mind of Christ. In the name of Jesus, Father, your word says that David always inquired of you in every situation. And so, Lord, like David, we come before you, God. We inquire of you, O God, concerning your heart for this fasting and prayer. The Father, every day as we put a prayer point together, Father, your agenda, your agenda, your agenda, your agenda, O God, will stand. Father, your purpose will stand. The prayer point will be what you want in the name of Jesus. Father, change our personal agenda, O God, to suit yours, O God, for your people in the name of Jesus. I'm going to go to the house.
The word the Lord God is giving to me is this. He says that the whole thing about mindset, the whole thing about thoughts and the things that come with it. Mm. He says that anytime they say to you that it cannot be done, tell them that it is done.
Amen, Jesus.
Anytime they say to you that it cannot be done,
yes, Lord,
tell them that it is done.
Amen.
Who said Jesus that it cannot be done?
Yes.
Ah, if God said that it is done, that yes, is Lord, all that we require.
In
so anytime
name.
That they said it cannot be done,
yes,
just know and say to them that it is done.
Amen.
Ah, no Jesus more of the old ways. The way that it had been done always before doesn't mean that that's how it should always be done.
Yes.
There's a new order, there's a new
yes,
way that is
Lord.
Coming.
Yes,
because
Lord.
They say the thoughts that I have for you, they are good and not if that will give you a future
Jesus
and hope. If God has that mindset and that
thank
thought,
Jesus
who is man
Lord.
To counteract and contradict that mindset? And it's only man that can put in place that those barriers and those barricades and those embargoes. But when God said that it is done, that is all that we need to do, to agree with God and say that it is done. That is what we need to declare. That is to be the words of our mouth. Because when it comes from the mind of God into our mouth, into our tongue, we're declaring the thoughts and the mind of God and not the mind of man. And so when we declare the word come into our mouth and we declare it, we are declaring that the word that says that, oh, I know, we are declaring the knowing of God. 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 It is done. Who said it cannot be done?
Have been removed in the name of Jesus.
It is done. God said it is done. It is done. That's it. In the mighty name of Jesus. What we are saying that it is done, we are declaring
in the name of Jesus, Father,
God.
We come into agreement with your word. We come into agreement with your word, O God. And we decree in the name of Jesus that it is done, O God. Your purpose for Swan, your purpose for one, your purpose for Swanias, your purpose for Malias, your purpose for those, O God, taking part in this fasting and prayer. Your purpose for us as individuals, as a couple. Father, I decree and declare in the name of Jesus, it is done, O God. It is done, O God. It is done, O God. It is done in the name of Jesus.
It is done. It is done.
We are settled, O God. We are settled, O God. We are settled on every side. We have received rest on every side. We have received progress on every side. It is done in the name of Jesus. Progress on every side. Progress on every side. Progress on every side. Progress on every side. The strong man is dead. In the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord. We give you praise. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.